Gotta love the way Russ drives hard to the net.
Crosby getting into it with Mikkola. Gloves are still on, but now everybody will get involved.
Oh, this may not be something that the Blues want to do, waking up the Pittsburgh Penguins and the fans, and the place gets alive like this, but I've seen Mikkola play enough games to know that this young Finn, he doesn't really look at what name's on the back. He'll give it to anybody in front of the net, and he'll battle, and he did just that. He's got a competitive spirit about him, and so does Sidney Crosby, who wasn't going to back off.
25-year-old Finn Niko Mikkola going at it with Sidney Crosby.
Crosby got a little gash on the bridge of his nose there.
Looks like it'll be 4-on-4.
Let's take a look at Crosby coming in here, and you can see you've got to close the gap on him, and that's exactly what Mikkola does. Mikkola gets his stick out there, he boxes him out, and Crosby, oh man, you got a hacking and some whacking, and you got some nasty stinky leather mitts in the face as well. We'll see what, see where maybe the bridge of the nose got clipped, right, maybe right about there. Yeah, oh yeah, that's exactly right, right there in that visor. Pushes right down too, right on the schnoz of Sidney Crosby. Got blood dripping down the nose. He's leaking, so he's going to go in for some repairs. Looks like he's going to take 4 or 5 stitches on the bridge of that nose.
Well, he got a 2-minute penalty. 2 for roughing for Crosby, 2 for roughing for Mikkola. And 4